Recognize Senator Cayetano.
Thank you, Mr. President. This is a manifestation, Mr. President, on the budget of Philippine Sports Commission. I'm asking that it be withdrawn for recalled, no, recalled, reconsidered, Your Honor. I've mentioned this to our chairman of the Committee on Finance in passing. I don't know kung nagugulat ang vice chair who's hearing it, but this is because of the case of our Olympian EJ Obiena, who has brought much pride and glory to this country. And recently, it was in the news that Patafa made very public accusations against him on his nana, asking him to return something like 5 million pesos, which is supposed to be paid to his coach. But EJ Obiena had a press con yesterday with his coach by his side, and his coach said that he paid that amount. So, sa akin lang po, this is a young man with a beautiful career ahead of him. Anyone who has ever tried to participate in sports can just imagine the emotional and mental anguish that this young boy is going through because of these accusations of Patafa, where the coach himself is saying, binayaran naman siya. Now, the reason I'm asking for the recall of the budget of PSC is because PSC took a hands-off approach. Sabi lang nila, work it out. How can you do that to your national athlete? Work it out? Pakialaman mo naman. Pahalaga, bigyan mo naman pahalaga ang ating national athlete na inukasahan na lang ng ganun-ganun na wala pang basis because no less than the coach said that he has been paid. So, I will not take more time. I'm just laying the basis for my manifestation, or actually, it's not a manifestation, it's a motion to recall the budget of PSC, Your Honor.
Mr. President.
Mr. Chairman. Mr. President.
Not to debate with my sponsor and not to debate with the lady senator, because I'm also a member of the NOC, National Olympic Committee, of the POC of Bumble Tolentino. But I'm not sure, though. Of course, I have no objection to her recalling the budget of the PSC, but I'm just not sure if they have the power, because we have, as an NSC, I had the NSC of Arnis, the NSA of Arnis, National Sports Association. And we have complete, usually what we have is complete autonomy when it comes to the PSC. The PSC only helps us, assists us on budgeting, uniform, venue, etc. Pero wala talaga silang power over us. I think the problem with EJ Obiena is with Patafa. I think there's a problem with the NSA and the Obiena. But if the lady senator would want to yes, recall, we can recall.
Mr. President, I appreciate.
You need to explain. To explain.
No, but I do appreciate His Honor's intervention. We know how active he is with his NSA taekwondo, no? Sorry, Arnis. But for the record, Your Honor, under Republic Act 6847, otherwise known as the Philippine Sports Commission Act, PSC is mandated to establish and maintain linkages with, among others, national sports organizations. Next. PSC has the power to exercise supervisory and visitorial powers over the NSA Association in connection with their sports promotion, among others. So it's very clear, Mr. President, and this is our national athlete, and they receive funding from us. So, yun lang, Mr. President, they receive funding from us. Kung sasabihin natin sa PSC na huwag mong bigyan ng Patafa dahil inaapi yung athlete, yeah. Ilan ang athlete ng Patafan na parating nila sa Olympics? I think it's just EJ Obiena. So don't you think this guy at least deserves to be treated with respect?
There's nothing that
can be done to take away the shame and the embarrassment and the stress that was put upon this athlete as he is training right now and having to deal with all this. That's all I'm saying, Your Honor.
Senator Cayetano, we recognize Senator Gordon. He's been raising his hands earlier.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just would like to support the position of the distinguished lady from Taguig. I think not only for the athlete who's worked very hard, siya lang pinadala ng Patafa doon ng ating National Sports Council, pero the embarrassment of our own Patafa making a very unjust statement which has been belied yesterday by the coach that they claim was not paid. Nakakanya naman na tayo para tayong, worse than China. In China, you see Pang Shui allegedly hinaras nung they even had a relationship, but hinaras nung former vice chairman ng Chinese Communist Party. Eh, pagkatapos, eh, talagang embarrassed the whole Chinese government. Ito, sinasabi natin, corrupt yung ating athlete. My gosh, Mr. President, I think there's got to be something done about this. There's got to be some brakes applied because they're out of control. So I heartily support the position of Senator Cayetano, Mr. President.
Mr. President. Yeah, we recognize Senator Villanueva.
Yes, Mr. President, thank you. This representation is the Vice Chair of the Subcommittee J handling the budget of Philippine Sports Commission. I am not in any way objecting to the motion of our distinguished colleague from Taguig. As a Tomasian myself, Mr. President, I was surprised to find out that this is actually happening, Mr. President. It's kind of weird, Mr. President, because if you recall, the presiding officer, this representation, Senator Cayetano, Senator Subiri, and Senator, our Senate President, Tito Soto, we were all at the lounge cheering for EJ of Vienna during the Olympics, Mr. President. We are all so mad, Mr. President, when he was about to take that pole vaulting, Mr. President, when he saw something is wrong right beside that that clock or something, Mr. President, and he was explaining himself for quite some time. We were all so mad na it would happen that way, na natigil, na wala yung momentum niya, etc., na distract siya, Mr. President, at kaya nung ginawa na po niya, masamang-masama yung loob natin lahat. And this is exactly what's happening, Mr. President. Exactly. We're talking about our national pride, national treasure, Mr. President. We should not be talking just about the Philippines. Let's talk about the entire Asian region, Mr. President. Wala akong nakarating doon sa Olympics na kagaya ni EJ of Vienna. So I just hope and pray that our friends from PSC would do something about this because, not every day in the history of this country nagkaroon tayo ng kagaya ni EJ of Vienna, Mr. President. So,
even in Southeast Asia, yes, and even in the greater Asian area, you know, Japan, China, wala silang pole vaulter.
Yeah, we're the Asian champ. I believe we're the Asian champion right now. Mr. President, I agree with the two senators. I'm a big fan of EJ of Vienna. I've said this publicly. I've said this privately with all of you guys. I think he's one of the best talents that we've had for track and field. When I found out just today, when we watched the news, first thing that came into my mind was anger and why they were allowing this to happen with such a talented gentleman. And so, although tomorrow, maybe we should request also the brother of Congressman Bumble Tolentino, will also request Senator Tolentino to give us a update from his brother. Maybe he could also ask his brother. I'll text him today and see what the POC is doing about it, because Patafa is under the POC. But with that, not to delay the proceedings further because there's another department, I move that the budget of the PSC be recalled so that he can the head of the PSC or the commission itself can explain to us what's going on.
Before we act on the motion, let me associate myself with the statements of Senator Cayetano. It was really encouraging to read about what happened. And I remember that night that we all watched EJ from Vienna compete, you know, and we were all cheering. And then all of these things blew up this morning. So with that, there's a motion to reconsider the budget of the PSC. Is there any objection? Hearing none, the budget of the PSC is now reconsidered.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Thank you to Senator Cayetano.